So what I need you to do is put your hand in the air. And don't move until I tell you to. Your hand will be a lever, and everything negative is down here. And when I tell you to, you're gonna squash it down. Your positive is up here. Here is tomorrow. Tomorrow is when VidCon's over, but here is tonight, and your hand will be a lever. I don't want you to move until you get my cue. Is that alright?